one of the newest additions to the museum is specially designed for its littlest visitors. It's Discovery Zone. Opened in 2014, this awesome interactive exhibit is a great way for children to learn basic concepts about science, math, and human culture, or in kid terms, to play. Some of the cool aspects of Discovery Zone include Waterway, a chance for children to get in and get wet as they play with all kinds of water features. They can even manipulate water as they observe it in action. Plus, there's Dinosaur Gulch, where kids can excavate fossils amid rock outcroppings and climb aboard a dinosaur. And Construction Corner, where the kiddos can learn all about building methods and materials. Youngsters will also enjoy other kid-friendly parts of the museum. One example is Astro-Tot Training at Space Odyssey. They can suit up, blast off, and take a walk on the moon. Okay, time for a famous Dtown quiz. The leaping fountains in Waterway were modeled after the water feature in City Park, Disneyland, or Disney World? The answer, yep, it's a local. It's modeled after the one right here in City Park.